Reacting to the Colaba case, Bollywood actor Twinkle Khanna has said that she herself had to face a similar incident when she was just 12. Shocked over the recent case, she says it's sad that such incidents continue to happen.
All of us have seen things like this. I would say I was a small girl and we went on a school trip to Hanging Garden, you know, in town, and I saw something like this. So it's a sad situation, and obviously these people are mentally ill. What can you say about that?